the second teen girl in the area to be reported missing this month and the third recent unsolved missing persons case overall.
15-year-old Mary Harding disappeared.
What are you doing here?
You can't stop the tales with a carving knife. Three blind men.
He comes here every night and watches me, and he probably watches you too.
You hung out by yourself in the Borley Forest?
Yeah, it's haunted.
I don't think your poltergeist is afraid of anything. A preference for the darkness is not the same thing as a fear of light.